Danny, thank you. Well, three homicides right now are under investigation. Metro says that a person was stabbed right near Boulder Highway in Stephanie, that they later died at the hospital. Metro believes that the victim knew the attacker, but they have not been located. Now, the second incident was right near Eastern and Bonanza. Metro says that a car crashed after someone shot at a man and a woman who were inside. Both victims died. No arrests so far have been made.